In this section, we're going to talk a lot about alcohols. So it's important for us to take a minute to remember all the different ways that we can make alcohols from prior chapters. So let's go ahead and get started. It turns out that there are four different ways that we've already learned to make alcohols. And I'm going to go ahead and remind you of what those are now. So let's say that I have a double bond and I'm trying to add a hydroxyl group to it, okay? And I want to add it specifically in this position, okay? What addition reaction could I use to put a hydroxyl right on that secondary position? The answer is that there's only one reaction that could yield this kind of alcohol, and that would be oxymercuration, or what we just called oxymerc. Okay? Why is that? Because if you remember, oxymercuration is an addition reaction that adds Markovnikov alcohol, which is good, because you can tell that that is the Markovnikov or more substituted location, okay? But there's another thing that's special about oxymerc, which is that there's no carbocation in the intermediate, okay? And remember that carbocations have a tendency to do what? They shift, okay? So in this case, this is an example of where I can add Markovnikov alcohol without worrying about a rearrangement, okay? So now all we have to do is fill in the reagents for oxymerc. Does anyone remember them? Well, basically what we would have is some kind of mercury molecule. So it would be HgOAC2, okay? And then what we would put with that is water. Why is that? Because we want to show specifically that we're using water to add the alcohol, okay? On the bottom of the arrow, then we did the reduction step. Remember that the full name of this reaction is oxymercuration reduction. The reduction is completed by NaBH4, which later on we will learn is a reducing agent, and a base, so NaOH. Okay? Those are the reagents. I know it looks like a lot, but we have been over this before, and this is one of the ways that you can add alcohol to a double bond, all right? So we've been over one of the four ways, but let's keep going, because it turns out that there's a lot more that we can do to a double bond.